After a vacuum for 2 years due to the COVID-19 pandemic in 2022, the Surabaya City government finally held the Rujak Ulek Festival again in commemoration of the 729th anniversary of the city of Surabaya. This event was held on Kia-Kia Kembang Jepun Street, Surabaya City. The Rujak Ulek Festival was attended by 780 participants and was able to attract the attention of 1,000 people from Surabaya. Hundreds of participants of the 2022 Rujak Ulek Festival in Surabaya were attended, consisting of representatives of indigenous and expatriative communities, foreign students in Surabaya and hotels. Not to forget the representative of each sub-district and regional apparatus within the Surabaya City Government and residents of the City of Surabaya. The 2022 Rujak Ulek Festival also involved around 50 culinary SMEs in the City of Surabaya, which makes this festival activity a revival of the local economy in Surabaya. Various institutions and cultural arts actors compete to serve Rujak Ulek with a unique appearance, starting from decoration to unique costume that are different from the others. The Rujak Festival is getting more lively because the mayor of Surabaya, Mr. Eri Cahyadi, and the governor of East Java, Mrs. Kofifa Indar Parawangsa, and for the first time attended the Rujak Ulek Festival this time. Apart from commemorating the 229th anniversary of the city of Surabaya, this Rujak Ulek Festival is held as a reminder and preserve one of the culinary specialties of the city in Surabaya, because Rujak Jingur is a people food that can be spread from the roll of patties, which is a flavor in chairs and is the basic ingredients for processed Jingur Rujak.
Alright guys, so this is a full crowd of the people. So because this is the first time after 2 years in after pandemic event, so we had also a big event in Surabaya.
In Javanese, Jingur refers to the snout of a cow that is boiled and mixed with Rujak Ulek ingredients. The Jingur piece will be mixed with tofu, tempeh, vegetables, cucumber, and rice cake. The ingredients are then doused with chili paste and delicious peanut sauce. Rujak Jingur has been designated an intangible cultural heritage by Ministry of Education, Culture, Research and Technology of the Republic of Indonesia in 2021 as a typical food of the city of Surabaya. Alright guys, that's all the Rujak Ulek Festival. So I hope you like it and don't forget to come to other Surabaya events. So thank you for watching my video and bye bye.